lasting impression on me, I suppose. So many things can go wrong out there. Working with people you can trust is important. And that's why I've been in Constellation so long. It's good to have people who will help out when you're in a jam. Just wait till we get matching shirts and start having official cookie days. They're one of humanity's greatest achievements. Modern medicine, space travel, and cookies. Constellation is quite pro-cookie. Because, you see, we value human accomplishments. Speaking of which, I'm glad you joined Constellation. Just figured I'd mention it, since we haven't had much time to chat before. You know, being a member of Constellation has given me a lot of opportunities, and a fair bit of stress, I'll admit. It's hard to imagine just who I'd be had I never joined up. I would have never done so many things, met so many people. It's mind-boggling how different I would be. And I never would have met Irvin. Or lost him, I suppose. That's right. We can't know the consequences of the choices we never made, and anything beyond that is imagination alone. But for the choices we made, it feels just a bit closer, doesn't it? Irvin's been gone for over 20 years. Strange how memories can pop up when you least expect it. Oh, I've been giving myself nothing but space and time for years. But maybe it's time for me to really think about it. Well, maybe I'll take you up on that offer later on, Captain. I need some time to think about things. On that note, I think I'd do well to distract myself with a little adventure for a bit. Best thing about wearing a suit? Internal air cycling. I've been to worlds that smelled like rotten eggs covered in burnt hair and, worse.
Communication back online, and hopefully we can make some progress.
Talk, it's been a while since we've had guests.
which means communications is up. Sending the data on the other satellites. You do hear me, right? Hello? Wait, what? Oh, hardy ha ha. It's gonna take some time dealing with someone competent. I don't suppose you want a job working hydroponics. No one ever says yes to that. Once you repair the other satellites, I'll open a channel to the other families.
People say I need more hobbies. Writing about you, thinking about you, talking about you. That's three, right there. Whenever I'm lost, I think, what would you do in my shoes? Not literally, though. I've got small feet.
Hello!
most glad to hear your voice.
Listen, we need to meet, all of us. These spacers have got us on the ropes.
What sort of game are you playing? We're not going to fall for another of your con.
Documentary about your life will be made into a movie?
And you got anything to say, say it to Jackie.
Me?
And we are locked in.
Again, Albin.
The spacers are a threat to us all, Jackie.
And that is the salient point. Mistakes were made. We need to get past that. What I'm proposing is a mutual defense pact. Nothing else. Each of us throws in our ships, men, materials, and whatnot, enough to protect all of our asses.
I wouldn't give you one solitary ounce of helium-3 if my life depended on it.
The problem is, does. I think we all need to cool off. Stranger, a word? First things first. You did an honest day's work, you deserve an honest day's pay. Here.
with heartfelt compliments. But I expect you know what's coming next. We're not military folk, and I'm not ashamed to say we are out of our depth. I'll pay you more, much more. If you can help kick the spacers out of our system for good, and coordinate our efforts to do so. Hence the recompense part of the arrangement. So we're not babes in the woods. Each family has a ship or two and hard men and women that can handle themselves in a firefight. But the root of the problem is, admittedly, a self-inflicted injury. My family was here first, and when Liss sent other families here, perhaps I didn't take to it kindly. Might be I made an odd credit here or there at their expense. Something Lemaire especially has never let me live down. But now we need the Lemaires and the Bandas both, I reckon. Listen, I'm not proud of what I did, but this was my system first. Then Jackie Comes Lately arrived, and maybe it rubbed me wrong. But it's ancient history. We gotta evolve or war just fuel for the spacers. I wouldn't hold my breath with Jackie. But Band is good folk. Well, hopefully. We need to cooperate now. But also in the future, we need a mutual defense pact. As our new mercenary commander, please talk with Band and Lemaire. Lemaire, God help us, especially we could use. Your family's got the most ships and crew by far. But if she's a lost cause, Ben and I can muddle through. Defense Pact gives us a real chance at a future.
Hello, stranger. Your work in getting the satellites up? You've done us a good turn. I know it was paying work, but a lot of mercs wouldn't even take a list contract. You here to talk about the Defense Pact? List is long on ideals, but short on credits and, well, sense. Don't get me wrong, they've got the best of intentions, but intentions alone aren't enough.
I figured he might.
I mean, I agree that right now coming together makes sense, but going forward, it's hard to imagine Jackie and Albin working together for the long haul without one winding up with a knife in the back. If you can get those stubborn mules to work together, really together, they might be able to see the sense of this defense pact going forward. If you say so, well, the Bandits will join the defense pact. We got one ship operational, another we can patch up. It's not much, but you'll have us when you need us.
So is the Defense Pact in business? Come on, don't keep me in suspense. I'll be here, fingers crossed and all that.
Just so you know, Albin is a con man and a thief. Associating with the likes of him reflects poorly on your character. When my crew first arrived, Albin was all charm and eager to deal. It seemed like the start of a fruitful relationship. But quickly it became clear that he was grifting us. Machines we bought broke down, shipments he hauled for us went missing, and help he promised never materialized. I swore I'd never work with him again. Oh, he's lucky I'm not a vengeful woman. Lucky you, then. So here's the deal. Odds are good my crew can hold out against the Spacers all by ourselves. If we're gonna band together, I have the most to contribute and the most to lose. The smart play for my interests is the Lemaire's hunker down and outlast the storm. You think that would cover it? My whole family almost died because of him. 5 times that much. Final offer. And if you think Albin can repay you, you're dreaming. Albin doesn't deserve you. Not sure any of us do. But the Lemaires are in your defense pact. Now it's your job to make sure we survive this fiasco.
We need to stand together. It's as simple as that. So is the defense pact in business? Come on, don't keep me in suspense. Wait, she's in? I heard you right. How in the hell did you manage that? Let's get right into it then. So, the sensors have picked up 2 contact groups. Undoubtedly our spacer friends. We don't have many ships, but we can send them with you. Or hold them in reserves, your call. Expect more than you encountered at the satellites. How much more? Hard to say at this distance. You got it. I'll send along word. After you deal with the spacers, meet back on my farm. I've got an idea how to find where the spacers are based.
Gone, it's always good to be back.
Yes, Your Eminence?
Clean separation, Captain. Perfect.
Short work of them.
galaxy, saving the universe.
Thank you.
I get to stand near you, breathing the same air. I've got to have every molecule.
Humans are bound to leave biological matter behind whenever we visit these kinds of worlds.
Talk to Alvin. He's in charge.
Glad to hear you're back, safe and sound. Banda, you owe me 30 credits.
You're tougher than I thought.
Easy money. So while you were doing that, I used the communication satellites to triangulate some spacer's chatter.
You did what?
I'm more than just a pretty face. Anyway, there's an old derelict star station the spacers are using as a base. I mean, there's a real outside chance there's a relay or something there, but these spacers aren't the most savvy of customers. I'm telling you, that's where they're holed up. Our ships ain't exactly in the best of repair. We'll see how many we can get back online for the big show. There are undoubtedly a lot of spacers there, both ships and men on the station itself.
We need to excise this cancer from our system. Every last one of them.
100% agree. So, oh glorious leader, any words of wisdom or inspiration before we embark? This is it. The big one. We need to bring everything we got to bear. There won't be any do-overs on this one. We'll all be waiting for you to jump in.
take me to the stars, Captain.
Those pirates have been messing with these robot pods. Might be worth checking out. The ship, beautiful as ever.
Thank you.
don't need it now. To business. Let's get out there and do something new. Let's see if I have space for that.
Oh, you got space, bro.
Thank you.
That's all I have to. Yours.
Everyone, move up!
Time to show off.
Thank you.
This is the first deep breath I've taken in months. I make no illusions. You did this. And now it's up to us to keep it going. Very diplomatic. It's horseshit, of course. But it sounded nice. The rest of the families and I, well, we chipped in for a reward. I know it's probably a pittance compared to what someone like you makes. But, we're just dirt poor farmers and miners just trying to get by. I think I need to shut up now. Don't want to get... Who the hell knows? We're coming off a victory, so that might buy us a honeymoon period. But maybe it'll last. Damn you. I'm not... Yeah, deep breath. If you ever are in this system, you come back and visit. We'll give you a warm welcome for the ages.
Hello, ship.
This is UC Security. Prepare to be scanned for contraband.
Don't you think?
Scan complete. You are cleared to land at New Atlantis. Star Station LO-868. You need the eye?
What if we leave a few things here and make a second trip?
Can I help? Something you need? Want to see what I'm carrying? We maintain a star station in orbit above us. It's where we do all our deep space scanning. Vladimir runs the station. Brilliant astronomer. Years of practical experience. Maybe another time.
Yes, my captain?
What's new? Can I carry that for you?
How can I be of service, O great and mighty hero? Being part of your crew is just the best.
Thank you.
really doesn't matter what... Of course, O kind and benevolent hero. I will accept all that you have. Back to work, then.
I'm listening. I'm listening.
Thank you.
Been keeping busy out there?
Well, there's others.
Yes?
You're looking splendid today, Captain. Do you need something from me? Yes! How close should I follow you? 2 meters behind? 1 meter? Less than 1 meter? I just want to make sure you've got enough space, emotionally. Okay, you won't even know I'm here.
Hello, Captain.
We got a Rook on deck. Good to see Constellation getting some fresh blood. Ah. Gotta pass the hours on the Star Station somehow. And the Iron's always been good to me. Wish I could have been down at the lodge to see the artifacts come together, but I got a little lost peeking through the eye. Always preferred working alone, even around people I like. But we're all working together on this one. No finer group in the stars to be unraveling this mystery. Now, this station, the Eye, rigged up for deep space scans. Barrett and Sarah teased out the signs of where our artifacts could be hiding after we caught our second one. But the data takes a slow ride along the Sea of Light. Years or decades between us and the fringes of space without a grav drive. You won't be the only Constellation out there. Andreja and Mateo are both following up on scans themselves. Mateo went out recently, but Andreja, it's been a while. Hate to pull a worried old man act on you, but I'm an old man, and I'm worried. Another Rook in Constellation who's making a name for herself. Likes to be on her own. I can relate, so I try to look out for her more than most. She should be at one of the 2 sites I've marked on your star map. Can take care of herself, but we all need backup sometimes. Anyway, hopefully you'll be catching Fortune's smile, and we'll have some more artifacts to take a closer look at. Yes. Happy hunting. Usually doesn't. I'm overdrawn from Lady Luck 3 times over. It's a long tale to tip your ear on, but if you ever wanted to visit, I have a house out there in the Starfield. Thought I was going to see life's eclipse from there, but Constellation swept me away. Haven't been there since we started on the Eye. If you do go there, turn the lights off when you leave, okay?
Alessandria. Which one of the two sites would I visit first? Or she could have found trouble the second? I don't know. But I want to choose right the first time. But they're probably going to make this go to one. I mean, even if she was here, they would probably spawn her here. But I'm not going to check online. We're going to go do this so we can finish up this constellation. Quest line. Let's see here.
Thank you. Going. something on your mind? And is it hero work? I hope you don't mind. I've been labeling your items for historical purposes. That was a good talk. It'll be hard to top it, but you always manage.
Thank you. equipment! Commandant! Wrong place, wrong...
Thank you.
nobody can stop the Crimson Fleet. Always looking for... Does the UC as long as the credits keep rolling in, life's good. Glad you're... Does the UC really think Sis Def scares us?
Don't come any closer. Identify yourself. Ah, good. I suppose I should have guessed. It has been too long since I checked in.
You are the newest member, yes? Do they often send you to check up on other, more senior members?
Dutifully following orders.
I should not be frustrated with you. It is good that you have their trust.
We waste time. We should complete our mission and then we can talk. Let us talk more once our mission is complete.
Always worth checking. Never know what you might find in their pockets.
Credits keep rolling in, life's good.
Nobody can stop the Crimson Fleet.
Alright, so I'm in the fleet. You got full access to the place, y'all. No fighting. Isn't that awesome?
Fleet. If you weren't, I would have killed you already.
Huh. Why is there no path?
Thank you.
You did not respond when I called to you after you pulled out the artifact. Does that mean Barrett's theory and experience were correct? The artifact grants the first person who touches it a vision? The fact that it has happened to both you and Barrett is already more than we had before. I think it is important that we discuss what you saw back there. That man. What I had done. It was, yes. I appreciate that you see it that way. A very practical outlook, not one I find is shared amongst members of Constellation. May I ask what your background is? You prefer answers that do not require you to commit to a position. I find this curious. I have also seen a great many things in my time. Some quite dangerous. We both seem to be unusual additions to Constellation. Please, I would ask that you not mention to Vladimir the circumstances in which you found me. This is not the first time that Varun zealots have attempted to corner me. If it is known that this has happened again, well, it has been a while since I was given an assignment on my own. I would not want it to be even longer in the future. Do you understand? You are unfamiliar. This is a surprise. Few have not heard of them. They are fanatics, having taken the teachings of House Varun and twisted them into a belief that the galaxy must be wiped clean before the Great Serpent's return. So, in this I would say I have done the galaxy a favor. Yes. It would seem they have not yet learned how much it will cost them. But then that is their fundamental problem, is it not? An inability to see anything other than the path which they have created for themselves. Mom, this means we are in agreement. Thank you. That is good to know. I will finish here and return to New Atlantis when I can. You should go now, as they will be expecting us.
Crazy, no?
New Atlantis is almost like three separate cities. Kind of like how you and I are two separate people, but at the same time, inseparable.
Goodness.
We were worried.
Look at you two. I'm jealous. I tried following up on some leads myself, but came back empty-handed.
They could be anywhere, can't they? Embedded in a rock, or in the hands of an unsuspecting novelty goods trader? Couple of scans from the eye, but it looks like you got there first. Shame on me for taking the scenic route, huh? I catch myself just staring at the collection sometimes, wondering what it all means. Maybe that's how our ancestors felt when they were looking up at the stars for the first time.
They didn't just gawk at the stars, Mateo. They explored, they tested. Science brought us to space, not daydreaming.
I disagree. What's the point of science if not to enable humanity's dreams? And where do those dreams come from?
Not every dream is a pleasant one. I agree with Noel. The work is what moves us forward.
You're with me, right? Science or dreams? Which one is the true muse of space exploration? Neutrality in a debate? I guess your side forfeits.
How can you forfeit if you don't even take a side? You're getting rusty with your comebacks, Mateo.
You know what? I just realized I completely overtook this whole conversation. This should be about you and Andrasia celebrating a win for the group.
I do not mind being asked to join in a debate. It was good to hear everyone's sides. But I do agree that we accomplished something together. Thank you for your help. I have no objections. Let us see what else we can find out there.
Noel, pulling some interesting data from those new artifacts. Tell the Rook to meet me back on board the station.
Thank you, but it was not necessary. We succeeded.
Thank you.
I hope you are satisfied with the quarters available to you, Captain. Now that you are a member of Constellation, I am at your service. No additional protocols necessary. Also, given the likelihood that you will be out in unsettled space, it might be beneficial to go over exploration outpost development in case you ever need to build a base for field research. Captain, I will proceed to my assigned post.
Something?
Something for personal use or for sale?
Perform more efficiently if you bring me on board. Captain, you have returned. A cursory scan indicates that you are in good health. I will go wherever I am needed.
new setup, crew. My poor dooring fin. Why I can't equip him.
Survived your most recent sleep cycle.
Your ship that landed not too long ago? It sure is something. I know your type. The freewheeling space ace. Must be nice.
Entering that building, I would prefer it. Let us just say I am allergic to bureaucracy.
Thank you. Sidonia. We've been writing to each other. The old, old-fashioned way. Just enjoying the view. These days, my favorite thing to do is sit and listen. The wind, the trees, they all have their own language. Sometimes they even sing. Oh, it just so happens I need a letter delivered to my pen pal in Sidonia. Pay is in advance, 1,000 credits. Her name is Hattie. She used to live in the apartment I live in now. I used to get all her packages because she never bothered to change her address. One day I tracked her down and sent her a letter. She sent one back. And from then on, we just never stopped responding. Bless you, child. I believe you'll find Hattie at the community center in Sidonia. Just hand her the letter. She'll know who it's from.
So, what's the point?
Shayla, you're being 40 now.
So hard when I was trying to do it the first time. I don't know if it was yesterday or the day before. I'm gonna come across them here eventually soon.